it a chat. Hello there. How are you today?
Oh, you're on the phone. I'll wait.
Yes, do your laundry.
No good at all. Yes, do your laundry.
Take your filthy clothes and wash them. Do your bed sheets while you're at it. I'm sure that your unnatural funk has ruined them. Hello, sir. Nope, guess not. Hello, sir. Fucking prick. Hello, sir.
Bastard.
Hello, sir.
How are you to motherfucker?
Make sure to finish those Doritos as well. They're going to go stale. I'm not leaving. Hello, ladies.
Hello, ladies.
How are we today?
You know, some people are bitches.
No, sir.
No, sir.
I'm staying right here until you acknowledge me. Hello, sir. Posing for GQ, are we? I know you can hear me.
I know you can hear me.
I can wait. Well, I've got plenty to look at. And of course he walks away. Can't even creep him out if he's not going to sit still. Oh God, make a puppet, please. Glue some eyes to that song. Then make it dance with an impression of Jimmy Durante.
What the fuck? Is that a woman's scalp on his bed?
God damn it! I can see you listening to me! I know it! I can smell it on you!
I can smell it on you!
Oh wait, those are your socks.
Your
filthy Jimmy Durante socks.
Jimmy Durante socks.
Sir? Sir, come back. Have you scalped a woman? Well, none of my business, I guess.
Socks.
God damn it, man! Just look at me! Stop teasing me with your presence!
Oh, look! A lovely... What is that, a bed? Yes, a bedroom with a mattress and box springs and a shelf full of books and toys and a flat screen television. Some sort of picture above it and what is that, a gaming system? Yeah.
How dare you?
You're making me ever so lonely. Plus, I've got this horrible craving for Doritos now. Hello, sir. What a lovely bicep. I say, your shirt is a lovely shade of grey. No? Fine. Oh, look, there he is. Teasing me with his Doritos. I can't believe you. You didn't have to type, I can hear you enjoying your Doritos. Their crispity crunch and their delightful mesquite flavor. You know, you really could appreciate the fact that I'm not just some Turkish fat guy jacking off.